Hello everyone, I am Neoxynok, and this is my Let's Play of Final Fantasy 3. So, I'm still doing my monster search here, and I think I figured out the creature I'm missing from Toza's tunnel. It's called a leprechaun. So it's specifically in Toza's tunnel, so let's, get the place to search. Being mini, 57 is not bad damage. Alright, come on. Lay down. There we go. I think that's it right there. Let's cause you to be silenced. And just wait right there. I'm used to this game, these games telling me what status effect they have active on them. Now that is how you thoroughly beat someone. I haven't visited Tozus in a while. How is Tozus? Hi there. Hey, so much better. Meralka Basin, home of the Vikings, is at the far end of the town. Yeah, I know that already. This is the one place that sells gnomish bread, which I don't particularly need. See the world with gnomish bread. Not a bad slogan, eh? Plus, it's got a subtle, yeasty aftertaste. Try our gnomish bread. Eating it will grant you the same effect as the spell Sight. A level 1 spell you get 50 of a day for free. By the way, have I taken any... I am undamaged. Thoroughly. That's just the way out. I've already gotten everything significant from this village. Alright, I'm tired of looking at this place. Okay, so... where's my ship? Okay, so I went away... I'll have to go a ways north. Not a problem. Fuse. Now this backtracking would be the perfect chance to let Luneth or someone else be a full black mage. Just have a party of casters. Fair enough. Could have just had the white mage guard. What is? All that deliberation for nothing. Alright, so how am I doing on my bestiary? Fools me. Alright. So, looks like I have some missing ones here. I think these are air and sea encounters. The Saga. The Saha game. Sahajin. Let's see what the Sahajin is. Should just be like regular C. Yeah, world map. The floating continent. And the knocker! Where's the knocker at? I think it'd be easy with this being there. It is. It just says floating continent world map. All right. Guess I'll go around and. Something to show up. Actually, what I'll do is I'll go back and I'll get the Nautilus. I still have a boat around here somewhere. No, that one was upgraded to the Enterprise. I remember now. Alright. Let's go to Saronia. Say specifically like if it's in a forest area, or maybe I just have to look around for it. Rest up before I do anything. Sitting pretty as far as MP goes. Yeah, I have been for a while. lot of MP. Alright, this should boost my encounter rate for both sea and air. Just because I'm moving faster. Come on. Do an air encounter. Seriously? Won't let me dive into the sea? Yeah. It's pretty difficult to imagine that I haven't gotten all the encounters from it. Ugh, fine. Alright. No. Alright. I guess I'll just do random encounters wherever. Okay. Oh, that definitely looks like something different. Well, hopefully I already got all the sea and air encounters out of the way. I've seen flyers before, haven't I? Well, let me see here. Yep. Definitely. Best thing, of course, is I got Mergerb. We'll be right back. to make any encounters of the sea and air variety anymore. Let's just go. Silly mages. On encounter. Come on! Do stuff! Chocobo kick? That is so fucking, absolutely useless. Wanted to avoid swearing when I do videos, but apparently I couldn't help myself. Oh well! Well, I guess I'll just keep trying different areas until I start running across something different. That's different. Yeah, set fire to these things ASAP. They do it different. Maybe all these things are on the outer, this outer portion of the continent. I think I've encountered these before. Barrel mitts. Maybe not all of them. I think it's time to stop bothering the spells. I'm just gonna do this. I'll prefer speed over, three colors. Yeah, we'll just take a quick trip around the floating continent. Oh, yeah. I don't remember. Thanks. That's different. Maybe I should let those two have a turn at some point in time. Plenty of Medusa arrows. I could always make the trip back via Chocobo. Gotcha! Of course, the point is to get into more encounters, not circumvent them. Especially because I need to build up job levels, which is a thing I want to do. Thank you. I should go back and get that chocobo. I'm not encountering anything new here. I will go a bit further north. Silly lizard people. Well, that's... Have I encountered those before? I don't think I have. I might have. They seem familiar. Come on. Chocobos in this game are cutesy. The ones in later Final Fantasy games look like yellow ostriches. In the desert? Come on. No, you want to. Okay. See how Ruffy is doing on job level. 88. Just 11 more levels. 11 more! I know what I can do. I can, Okay. Really certain I encountered both of you before, but whatever. I really like the mandrake design. It's very cool. come on, more levels. Give me higher numbers. Give me all the best numbers. See if this one has any, this massive desert here has any different encounters in it. Still playing catch up. Maybe he might. Nope, this is a waste of time. So, I suppose I could go somewhere else just as a lark and see if there's any other encounters there while I'm here. Oh, I know. Yeah. I really want my ship so I can keep checking the bestiary. I'm just gonna go back and get the invincible. So going on the Nautilus did me absolutely jack. So, did I even get anything new? Oh, I did get a few new things. Fair enough. It seems like I still need to go and find a way to get on the water and get a water-based encounter. How do I do that? I think that's out of my capability now. Oh Well, it turns out there was encounters in an encounter inside that place that I need to find. A couple of them. That was inside another sea-based encounter I didn't find. All very nice. So these are going to be ridiculously difficult to find. No, I don't. That's just in the place that I was just at, wasn't it? No. That one of the temples. Greater Ouroboros. Still with lightning. Boss monsters. No. I don't get the boss monsters until... Ah. The very first boss I ever fought. Maybe I'm not supposed to. There's gonna be so much more here. Alright, back to that place then, I guess. Basically zero on top with these ships. Alright, I guess we romp around until we find things. I found you already. Maybe it won't anymore. That would be unfortunate. see if this works. Prompting anymore. Come on. Encounters. Not those encounters. That's not the one I wanted. Really gonna do this, huh? And kill every one of those petite mages. Petite mages. Alright. Let's go. Come on. I'm guessing the encounter rate of anything other than the petit mages would be very low. I've seen you before. So what are we down to, 10 more levels? That seems new. That seems new. Bloodbath, maybe. Mind blast. Thank you.
There we go.
Story thing I don't remember.
Fury or Fuzzy?
I may have encountered that one already, though. We'll just have to keep going until we find it anyway. I like this area. Seems like a good area for encounters. Maybe that was... No, that was something else. That's the part. Thought that was the Fury, but apparently not. I've seen the Pugman. You really should organize a bestiary by area. Oh, whatever. It just looks like I'm just looking for the Fury. I found everything else. Thank you. fun. Probably doesn't have an encounter, this being a story area and all. Fair enough. Alright, come on. Fury. Find me one Fury. Well, maybe I'll be lucky and I have already encountered it and forgotten about it. Like 99% to everything except the one thing I need. Oh, still not as irritating as some of the later games. Excitement! Quote unquote. All I want is a Fury. Just give me a Fury. It says it's in here. Level 16 has 216 hit points. It's weak to wind. Give it to me. Come on. Yeah. Well, if I deaded it before, here's the pug wins again. Out here. Do you know where the Fury is? Come on! Give it to me! Stupid frog. Toad. There it is. Yay! I will annihilate you. Alright, we're done here. The next major area I have to figure out is the tree place that I can no longer access. Fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna go save and we'll continue this next time. Thanks for joining me, everyone. Take care and goodbye.